Hey everyone, in this video we're going to talk about 7 reasons for why someone might have low testosterone levels. So we're going to talk about 7 causes of low testosterone, and we're also going to talk about ways we can increase testosterone levels. So one of the largest contributors to low testosterone levels is the chemical bisphenol A. And now bisphenol A is found in polycarbonate plastics. So an example would be plastic water bottles. So studies have shown that bisphenol A, or BPA, lowers testosterone levels in men, and it also lowers the levels of another androgen known as androstenedione. And it's also been shown that men that go to fertility clinics, nearly 90% have bisphenol A or BPA in their urine. So bisphenol A is considered one of the largest contributors to low testosterone in men. So the second reason for low testosterone levels is being overweight or obese. And the reason is because if an individual has more adipose tissue or more fat, the adipose tissue contains an enzyme known as aromatase. And aromatase is actually an enzyme that converts testosterone to estrogen. So we actually reduce our testosterone levels by having more of this enzyme around. Now there's also the issue with diabetes. Now when we're overweight or obese, it increases our risk of diabetes, and diabetes has also been shown to reduce testosterone levels. The third reason for low testosterone levels is reduced sleep. So reduced sleep leads to increased cortisol levels, or that stress hormone cortisol. And it also lowers morning testosterone levels, and in particular, studies have shown that reducing one's sleep in the second half of the night, so if we wake up earlier than normal, our testosterone levels are lower than if we were to sacrifice our sleep in the first half of the night, or when we first go to bed. If we were to stay up later, it is actually not as bad as if we were to get up early. So that's another reason for why we might have low testosterone levels. Now the fourth reason for low testosterone levels is dietary factors. Now there are certain things in our diet that can actually reduce testosterone levels, and there are certain things that we need to get from our diet, such as vitamins and minerals that are required for testosterone production. Now one thing that someone may eat that can actually reduce testosterone levels is soy protein or soy foods. Now it's been shown that soy is similar in structure to estrogen, and this can lead to suppressed levels of testosterone. And as I mentioned before, other things are required in our diet to produce testosterone. If we have a diet that's very low in fat, this can lead to reduced testosterone levels. Also, a deficiency in the mineral zinc also reduces testosterone levels, and this is because zinc is important in production of testosterone. So if we have a deficiency in zinc, we will have lower testosterone levels. And also, any deficiency in vitamins E and C also can reduce testosterone levels. And this is because vitamins E and C actually help maintain zinc levels. The fifth reason for low testosterone levels is stress. And this is again because of increased cortisol levels. So again, as we mentioned before, cortisol is a stress hormone. And in fact, increased cortisol levels act on the brain to increase levels of the hormone, gonadotropin inhibiting hormone. This leads to reduced testosterone levels. It reduces testosterone production. So stress lowers testosterone levels. The sixth reason for low testosterone levels is alcohol consumption. And this is especially important with consumption of beer. Now, hops in beer are estrogenic. So again, if we have something that's estrogenic, it's going to lead to reduced levels of testosterone. And the seventh reason for a low testosterone level is asexuality. Now, low testosterone levels actually can lead to a lower desire for sex or a lower libido, and lower libidos can actually lead to lower testosterone levels. So it's a vicious circle of cause and effect. So what are 10 ways to increase testosterone levels? Well, one of them is to avoid the use of plastics, or avoid drinking out of plastic bottles. So instead, you should try to drink from a glass or stainless steel. A second way to increase testosterone levels is to avoid eating soy products. So avoid eating soy protein, avoid drinking soy milk, because again, soy is estrogenic. The next thing we can do to increase testosterone levels is to limit consumption of alcohol, and in particular, avoid drinking beer because of the hops. Now, it's better to limit consumption of alcohol, but if you're going to drink alcohol, it's suggested that vodka is a better alternative to beer, so limited consumption of vodka may be okay. Now, also, a fifth way of increasing testosterone levels is to sleep in a dark room for at least 8 hours per night. So again, if we have a reduced amount of sleep per night, we are going to increase cortisol levels, you're going to reduce your testosterone levels. So it's important to get a good night's sleep. The next thing we can do is we can reduce stress through different types of relaxation. So listening to music, doing yoga, doing meditation, these can all reduce stress. They can all help to increase testosterone levels. The seventh thing we can do is we can lose weight. So remember that adipose tissue or fat contains aromatase enzymes. So the more fat we have, the more aromatase enzyme we have. And remember that aromatase converts testosterone to estrogen. So you're going to lead to lower levels of testosterone. Another thing we can do is we can increase our consumption of zinc, and zinc can come from a variety of sources. Some of the highest concentrations of zinc occur in oysters. You can also get zinc from beef, from pork, from poultry, but if you are wanting to get away from meat, you can have other plant-based alternatives such as beans and nuts. Things like that can also increase your zinc. They all contain a good amount of zinc. Another thing we can do is we can increase consumption of healthy fats. So remember that low-fat diets can lead to reduced testosterone levels. And I put emphasis on healthy fats. So healthy fats like fish oil, plant oils, like olive oil and coconut oil are good sources of healthy fats. And the last thing we can do is we can have a healthy sexual life. And all of these things can lead to increased levels of testosterone and can ultimately lead to healthier, more energetic life for many men that may suffer from low testosterone levels. So anyways, guys, I hope you found this lesson helpful. If you did, please like and subscribe for more videos like this one. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.